you sing on the right. You play like you sing on the right hand. And the same thing with this. Interesting for Chopin's etudes, they are very actually kind of polyphonic. It's hidden polyphony inside. The same thing, I mean, this is getting to the entire piece, so we don't have to get bar by bar. I'd like to touch a little bit also the first etude.
Why? How can I feel this and put it into poetry or reality? Like, bad ideas? Yes? This is to add also more drama. It's so agitated. This is the conclusion of something very dramatic here. So it's important that you feel this accent. And here, it's not so big accent like this one. So it is like yes. Also here it is dramatic, and you know that something is happening here. So it's ritenuto and tenuto. You have to slow down and to keep this very. Play also once more the beginning.